gets it down low. Foligno dropped it back, but it's intercepted, and Pacioretty's on it. Up ahead for Alexander Radulov. Radulov cutting in to Pacioretty, who scores! Pacioretty finishes off the play for his 22nd of the season.
We've seen this so many times from Radulov. He's able to make plays at top speed and on the backhand. Beautiful pass and an excellent finish from Max Pacioretty.
Pacioretty after the puck, and he'll tip it out. Philippe Deneau rolls it off the boards down the wing, trying to go after it. Meinhardt there as well, played it back, but it's Foligno that intercepts it. Now grabbed by Deneau, right in front. Pacioretty scores! Alexander Radulov sets up the captain again for his second of the night, and it's 2-0.
And what a release off the stick of Max Pacioretty.
Hit a body in front, I believe it caught Justin Falk. Sabres don't get it out though. Radulov back on it, dancing in. He'll take it back in the net, holds on to the puck. Radulov with a chance, shot got blocked. Pacioretty scores! Max Pacioretty with the hat trick, and it's 5-0 Montreal.
And the hats now all over the ice here in Montreal.
Pacioretty had 4 hat tricks and a 4-goal game coming into tonight. And now he's got his 5th.